Has it, did it come to pass or not? Why? Because a prophet must show what is ahead. When you hear people spoiling me, don't worry.
So what is it?
It's the life of prophets. It's in Bible. Prophet is without honor in his own country. So you must understand to know walk and know it. You must understand to walk with it and know it as you walk with the prophet. Prophets are spoken against. It's in your Bible. He shall be a sign spoken against. They speak. And people say, why? That is them. So, for you to follow a prophet, you must be prophetic. Also, when you follow a Jeremiah,
so what did Jeremiah do?
You won't have it easy to root out, to pull down, to throw down, to build, to plant. It's not easy.
And therefore,
it's only a prophet like Jeremiah who will say, "What you're doing is not right."
Are you different to say Jeremiah and Kwanabaka said, "Nyawu ye ye ye"?
And when your prophet is criticized, tell the person that we don't care about you. He should do his work.
And they say, "Yaka se tewu divwa." Catch yourself one say, "And fa unya mubeka yen ye dimse ne jua ye di amano no into anyo."
If you don't want your prophet to talk, then let your carpenter work on the wood. Wait, if you don't want your prophet to talk, don't let your mechanic work on your car.
Say one person give worker say and your ma daughter ana fit any and your car wey juma.
The voice of the prophet must be shouting.
I will say a team.
Now listen to me.
Have you hear me?
Prophets go beyond oceans. Because the spirit they carry
says
is beyond where they are. Last year I told you there shall be airline bankruptcy. It happened. So this year, follow me very well. Fight me are political. But forget them. Because party comes and goes.
It says
prophets remain. I've seen it over and over. 2008. On radio. Peace FM. A certain person was giving it to me, spoiling my name.
Peace
now,
FM.
Now, 2020, a politician was on the radio spoiling my name. The same person who, that time, 2008, spoiled my name, drove here, came here, sat with me in the office to tell me we are for you.
Oh. Oh, Nimba. I think been looking watching. Sir, Sanjay Nojina, a fierce.
I don't know if Brother Wisdom was here.
You
were here when somebody big in the land drove his car out of his Land Cruiser looking for Bedu Kobi. What they are speaking against you, I came to stand for you. Is somebody listening to
me?
And he said, if everybody leaves you, I am for you. This was the man 2008. Even to Medico
hey,
you can speak against a prophet, but prosperity are by prophets.
We bet me a tia odifo, nasu odifo shira any yedia no.
Yesterday, a certain gentleman who was in this church, who I prophesied to travel, he is now in Finland. I think Pastor Melody, you got the issue today. And he went on internet to destroy me.
No, Michelle, come and let our Finland.
I prayed over him to go abroad. I prophesied him about abroad. He didn't know the way to abroad. I prophesied him and it happened. And today I spoke with him. The guy who interviewed him, I called him, he called me, we called him. I said, are you the one saying this? He said, Daddy, not that, but you see,
Daddy,
I don't want your prophecy to bring you trouble. The same prophecy I prophesied you to take you out of the trouble of your family. And that why yesterday he said that was that, so that today I don't prophesy. Jesus said, I must do the work of him that sent me.
Yes, you see.
A certain pastor told me, if he's lying, I'm lying. He said one day,
I said that, bro.
Donald Trump called a certain person in America.
That's
last year, not this year. 2019. He said, What is God? I think it was his impeachment, right? He said, called the person, said, what is God saying about my impeachment? And the person was telling him that, sir or Mr. President, I need to hear God say, hear God here and tell me here before you go. He said, I have pastors around me. I don't need them. I need the prophets. That man, I say, fear him. They asked him, who is the is great? He said, no, nobody is great as Jesus. So that's how it is. Pastor Monica has followed me.
Pastor Monica, you mechi.
Prophesied throughout. She still follows me.
No, that's what you mechi.
Follow prophet with prophetic spirit.
Me,
nobody can kill me before my time. Pastor KK heard the matter. About, he said about yes, 2-3 weeks ago. They trailed me. They followed me. They saw my car. Followed me. When they got to the car,
I
had vanished. He said, I'm a spirit. This was from their source. Pastor Keke, you heard it.
Where you want to walk out? He
said they followed me. Oh, today we have gotten here. When they got to my car, the car was parked in traffic. I was not in the car. Not God told me. Oh. They told me, and I told Pastor Keke, come and listen. If there's anybody to fear, it's not the 4-year person. A person called without timelines is higher than a person called with time.
sani pano e kronsi obi ayafre na yede mre yede mfie ato ne nam.
So I will say what God says and we move on.
Nti meka ne awasa meka yakoyenim.
Prophecy number 1
and kwashia di kan
India shall progress than any other country in 2021. India. 2. The economy of America will slow down.
America seek a something will get you will be pia back from.
3. The economy of China will tumble.
China sudia be yesa e betu twashi.
4. The truth of Ghana's elections will come and the rightful owner will take the seat.
Ghana abatuamu nukrenu. Ghana abatuamu nukrenu bepie. Ne nye evata nubefa na kwe mdiafa.
5. This year,
Aviway,
MPP will give out their own man, Kennedy Japan.
Wanga sa wanimpa Kennedy ya Japan yebeji nama umbeji nama.
They will give out their own man Kennedy ya Japan.
Wanga wanimpa no umbeji nama.
Six.
Enshna.
Deportations from nations worldwide. We are saying we are broaching a catch and say on your number Ghana yebe pamno.
Yebe pamu grafwe fin grow grosses ah.
Ti so for African country papa Afre, they are going to deport people. Nations are going to deport.
Yebe tu grafwe fi aman so.
Ti I'm giving you 21. And Sunday. I give you 17. And the following Sunday, I finish it. I'm talking about deportations, right? So how many now? Deportation is the last one. Now let me go to number what? 7. It is before me.
How many?
Iran will worry America.
Iran, I bet it America. Hoopa.
Number what? We are going to which number? Another virus is coming.
Yarwafu forever.
And the source is China.
Nasai Yarwana Eba, no ni hini if China.
And it will pass through Europe.
Ebefa Europe. Amaman so aba
Adekwan, this one is a general prophecy by Masad. The economies of the world will slow down.
Wiase amaman na sikasam ni abraba bekofom be sha se ejojo.
Number what? Prophets shall be attacked.
Edifu bekwa wiyenye mu pa 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 pa.
Then number what? Because of darkness over Ghana,
essence sumwa ewa Ghana sunti.
Deaths will be cheap.
Owo baya fofo.
Sicknesses will be cheap.
Enyarwa baya chobo.
Poverty will be cheap.
O nyasu baya fofo fosa.
What number what? A very big funeral in Ghana.
A yet a semi pa at the Tower Ghana.
Very big funeral.
Yellow so papa papa.
In 2021.
I think Pinunia do no back with him.
Soon,
enter
some countries under UK will start the process of breaking from UK.
A man may be a woman say UK, I say.
And if possible, they'll break from UK. Scotland, those countries under UK, they are going to now ask for independence. Number what? I'm giving you 21. And then Sunday I continue. This one is not sweet, but I must tell you. God says 2021 will be a year of increased enemies. A year of increased enemies. Bishop Ajinasare.
Osamupo Ajinasare.
Berukobi.
Berukobi.
And Najagezi.
And Najagezi.
Have been programmed to be attacked.
Yashisha sir, sangwa fui. Yadu wachi beka fom.
But God says He won't give them out.
Nancy Yankopo said, oh, you are my one that.
It is a Land Cruiser.
A car, your friend, Land Cruiser.
With foreign people. Not Ghanaians. But they've been given pictures. And pastors and politicians were part of the meeting. God says He won't give out these three men. Bishop Charles Ajinasare, Emmanuel Berukobi, Niger Gezi, He won't give them to.
It is
political, and some pastors are involved. They had meeting.
I am your son. No, a soft will be come. One more question will be.
The opposition. She's direct.
Am I your boy? You go about two more. And Tashibiamba, from NDC, was a bomb pima, what Bama, Okasama, Wakasama for Sabijevi.
Some people don't want to kill him physically, they want to kill him spiritually. They should pray for that great man. Number what? The owner of Angel FM must and TV must pray. There's a conspiracy to bring his business down. As I said in 2017, 16, 17, that banks will collapse. Now I'm picking as I see. The owner of Angel FM and TV must pray. Otherwise, there's a conspiracy to bring his business down in 2021.
Angel TV, any Angel FM,
that gentleman who was attacked, that media man, was Captain Smart. He should ask me who came to his house. I'll tell him.
Captain Smart,
I'll tell him the people who sent people to his house.
Don't be gone, son. Or be maybe some mechan, one or ban, son. Why, yes, man, one cell, young boy, mechan.
Citizens are going to fight police and military in
2021.
Serious infighting in the ruling party and secrets will come out.
And to quote the CBA, Kwasu Power, and my new Kwatia Kunyosu CIA.
G. Mensa's life in danger.
G. Mensa, Enkwa, Adesanim.
Now, number what? 21. More protests, not in Ghana, nations. There's going to be protests across
the country. Oh, yes, sir. Yeah, yeah, we'll grow. Yeah, we'll grow. And you're going to go. My mind is seeing now. Oh, yeah, sir. Because
I've not finished. Only 21 I give to you today.
Yeah, yo. What do you mean? The way is here.
Sunday, I'll give you 17. The following Sunday, I end it for you. I have not spoken about how your life is going to be. Leave it for that is for Sunday.
I'm going to tell you.
And this year, your star will shine.
Amen.
But I will tell you Sunday what God is saying about you in terms of 2021. Bless your life. Sisi, play this song we are about to go. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth. As it is in heaven, give us this day our daily bread. Oh, Lord. Our Father, forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil forever and forever. Oh Lord. Na, na, na. Oh, pa. Na na na. Now 2020, let me write it down, is the year of prayer and sacrifice.
Write it.
By Sunday when you come, you see it, paste it. It is the year of prayer and sacrifice. Now, where's your handkerchief? Where is your candle? Where is your honey? And from Sunday, everybody listen to me. God has directed me to start something. I'm starting it for free. A seed God directed me. Now listen to me. Sunday is when I'm introducing it. And I will proverb it. Everybody, you take a fruit. When you take, listen to me. Sickness can't stay in your body. Poverty can't stay in your hand. Issues.
And
the fruit is sweet. It is not in this part of Africa. It is in the Middle East. And as I was thinking through with God, I said, this fruit, now share it amongst your people. This particular fruit, it will change lives. That is the prophetic. Now, where is your candle first? All that you have said tonight, you have prayed, you have given, now you are sealing it for 2021. Are you ready?
Why are you?
Some of you, I know your waist. But stand. And sit down. Stand.
Sorry.
And sit down. Stand.
Sorry.
Don't sit. Let me tell you something. Why I say stand sit is that I'm going to do. I'm going to lead you to do an exercise. And I will let you do it that way. If you're a woman, please, when you are doing it, but interpreter, you will not be looking at them. We will look somewhere. You are going to bow. Because some of you don't bow, you just. Yes, interpreter, you and me. Yes. Why I say bow is that your candle will be before you. You have to bow and lighten it. It simply means you are starting your life for 2021. And then the moment you stand up, it means 2021, you shall stand up in life. Whilst you leave the candle to the light to
still
be burning up. If you think you can bow, use it. But some of you, your waist. And that's why I'm going to give you that seed, that fruit. The moment you eat it, your waist problem will die. Hepatitis would die. Barrenness would die. HIV would die. Sunday, doctor says something, I'll give it to you. Doctor, we'll speak again. It's not there. It's missing.
Or that's I can be there for home. Doctor,
Pastor KK, I went with you, I went with Pastor Kennedy, I went with Pastor Ray, I went to a funeral some few weeks ago. Everybody listen.
Listen.
I've not told you to, did I tell you to lighten it up? Wait. I said I will let you bow to lighten it up. I've not told you to lighten it up. Which school did you attend?
But
this time go early. Oh, Kitasku. Oh, Ampaba mi Eli. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, Sof Kennedy Kumini is saying. Barakese. Eli. Okay.
Come here.
Pastor Shaba, I went to a funeral some few weeks ago. I went to Pastor Kennedy and the pastors.
And
a certain gentleman walked close to me. He said, Prophet Bedikobi, do you know me? I said, I don't know you. He said, I wanted to tell them, but it was because of the funeral I didn't tell them. A certain hefty gentleman, he walked to me. Do you know what he told me? He said, once I was told to kill you. And when I saw you, I didn't touch the gun again. And I said, one day when I see you, I'll confess. Oh. So when he saw me at the funeral, he was confessing.
Oh. I said, Baba,
they can't finish you before your time.
Amen.
When you see your enemies, laugh at them.
Amen.
They can't kill you before your time. I don't have any, I'm saying this on Facebook, YouTube, I'm speaking publicly. I don't have bodyguard. I drive alone. Nobody can kill me.
No way.
You see, when you say you are a man, and then you say, boom.
Yeah, but vampire. I feel where you are. I feel I bet you some.
This your man of God. The whole world will be looking for him. So,
we are seeing our panel.
So we are not going to take a lie. Prayer. Sometimes you'll be there. You hear. That it is said, we are all coming for prayer. Things are going to be better. But look at somebody by saying, be on the move. Tell somebody, the way you call me always, stop it and do something. Are you ready?
Why are you
now? Straight to your candle.
Have you saw candle now?
You see it as scandal, but it is your life.
With your wound, say a channel, Nanso, a wonka.
Stars shine.
And
you are the star of your family. And you must shine. So as you lighten up the candle, now lighten it, your life will never go dim ever again till 2021 is over. Don't hold it to yourself, put it in front of you. Hey, you didn't go to school? Put it in front of you.
And so more, first see with him.
See to that it is lighting up. When the light goes down, put it back again. Spiritual things spiritually descend. It is your life. The candle is you. Some of you, even as you have lighting it up, you can be speaking, telling God that, God, this is me. I want to be shining when there is darkness in Ghana. Life is what you do, not what you think. Success is what you do, not what you think. When a person is doing something, that person is charting his course. Safo niaseno na oh. They said there's something inside your womb which will lead you to death. It is cancelled today. They said you will never marry. 2021, the good man is coming your way. My light shall shine. Obe shrine amawa fumukwa. Jesus yekania eshe. Mesi obe shrine amawa fumukwa. Jesus, Oyekania. Jesus, Oyekania. Eshe. Ora Jesus, Oyekania. Eshe. Obesre. Amawa. Fumukwe. He's the light that will lead you in life. Jesus, Oyekania. He will say for you to never lose your way. Jesus. Oh yeah, Kanya. is left with only 2 minutes. Jesus, Oyekania, Esre. Jesus is the light that's shining. Jesus, Oyekania, Esre. Oh, bless Esre. Amawa, Fomokwa. Jesus, Oyekania. Jesus, Oyekania. Another 1 minute added. Obasre, your life must shine. People must ask, why this 2021 you are shining in everything? Favor will work in your favor. Favor will work in your favor. Jesus, Oyekania. Obeshe, Amawa, Fumokwa. Jesus, Oyekania. Oh, bring that lady
to me.
Oh, Jesus. Bring her to me fast.
Yeah.
Oh, your light should be on, but leave me to do something. The lady's soul is crying that I don't want to die in 2021. But those who are holding her doesn't know what she's saying. She cannot go to the grave this year. It is not her portion. I set you free. Leave her. Leave her. She says that. Bishop, who send here? Nakoma Ebono. Omo ti nakoma. 20th March 2021. Her life is not for sale. Her soul is not for sale. Her flesh is not for sale. Jesus, the fire is moving through your family. Whoever calls himself wicked, it will consume the person. 2021, the nonsense will not continue about your life. Jesus. I've entered some places. I'm watching some things. Some people can't sleep. And I'm asking God why. And God said, He's warning them to stop what they are doing, but they don't want to stop. He's warning them to stop what they did. And they still don't want to stop. And I saw a certain man. And his wife was asking, why these days? He's like, he said, I'll talk. I see in Ghana, some people can't sleep. Jesus, this year, what is yours is what you will get. What is for somebody will not be for you. Unim no. Baba hada. In share no so da. Kage obewu awia kete, o mate na koma. Enne. Omo ko meeting na 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 mate na koma. Omo man only 2 months.
I just to pull out her heart. And she wouldn't have ended the year.
Now get ready, you are going to blow. I've not said blow. I said you are going to. So don't rush. Now mention your name 3 times on the light.
But we didn't press on. How can you say?
And say, I will shine 2021. Wherever I get to, they will look for me. In business, I will shine. In health, I will shine. My children, they will shine. Every good thing, I will shine. So shall my life be. Now blow on it and let it go. Now, do you know how it must be? Listen to the instruction. Because your life must have an end at 31st December 2021. When you take it home, put it somewhere, lighten it. The candle must come to the barest, the last. What does it mean? You must end 2021 shining.
Essence, wa brabo.
And you can decide that once the light is on, you can decide to sit by it. When it is ended, you thank God, you sleep. It's a decision. Now it's left with your honey. Lift it and your handkerchief. Now wrap the handkerchief around your honey. Wrap the handkerchief around your honey. This year I'm leading you to sweet, good times, better days. Anything wrong coming, I deal with it. Amra, he should come. I'm waiting. Have you tied a handkerchief with your honey? Lift it. Say, I want a sweet life in 2021. I have suffered for far too long. I demand sweet life. God, when I use it, change my life. Now take this one home. Sunday is when we are going to use it. Sunday is 3rd. 1, 2, 3. And so on the 3rd, we are meeting here. We are going to use it. I will show you how to use, and I'll let you use the rest in the night. Some for your forehead, some for your palm, for money, some for your feet. For here is for favor, here is for money, and your feet is for what? Dignity. So we are going to use all on the Sunday to finish what is in your hand. Now Sunday, listen to me, Sunday is the first Sunday of the year. And Sunday is when I'm going to give over you what we call the blessing of the Father. And after the prayer, I'll put you under my wings. For you to go through the year good. So Sunday is the first day of the blessing. So Sunday, I'll see you. Sunday is when I'm going to give to you the fruit. I'll let my pastors gather with me. We pray over it, do everything, and then you take one. And after it, go for checkup. The sickness will be dead. It is not something you are going to do this Sunday throughout, but I'm starting on a Sunday for you. Free. I probably take it and watch it. If you want to see wealth, you put it in your palm like that. God will just give you the wealth. Prophets, they are for signs and tokens. If you want to understand a prophet, you can never understand him. No. Are you ready? As you go for your homes, to your homes, they say, just a spirit. Me, who man am I? It's not good for Ghana, but Sunday. But let's pray for Christians. Let's pray for the church. Now, lift up your hands and then put it on your chest and say, I. Mention your name. Now take one step. I take a step into 2021. I've succeeded. Nobody can kill me this year. Nobody can make me poor. Nobody can bring me down. If anybody dares, the person is dead. I, by my hand on my chest, simply means God is for me. And nobody can stop my motion. The God of this man is with me, and therefore I will win in Jesus' mighty name. Can I hear an amen?
Amen.
Happy New Year. I will see you on Sunday, 9 o'clock to 11. Bye bye. Come with your honey and your handkerchief and invite somebody.